But also, you've had Hector, you've now got this, and you've got Gone Girl as well. Is it just a case of right project, right time, or you just want to do more stuff at this point?
What do you mean, the case of right project, right time? I mean, the films were a very nice sort of balance of different styles last year. So I got to experiment with comedy and then into sort of very intense drama and improvised and sort of, you know, Andy and Guy's way of working is very, very, who directed What We Did on a Holiday, very, very spontaneous, very freewheeling. You know, they go with your first instinct usually. And then I moved from that on to working with David Fincher, who will be incredibly meticulous, dissecting every scene for all it's worth. So I was really stretched as an actress last year. It was exciting.
And one of the things I love about this film is that you get to see sort of Doug's extended family, which sort of means you get to learn where that character came from and learn more about that character. Thinking about the characters you played, is there any other person you'd like to go and see their family so you learn more about your character?
What, of the characters that I've played? Well, I think it's an interesting question, because I think when people see Gone Girl, they'll realise that something incredibly crucial for understanding Amy Dunn is understanding the childhood she had with her parents. I think it's always essential, actually. I mean, at least for the actor to have had some idea about the upbringing of your character, even if it is never seen on film. But, I mean, I think, as you say, the extended family adds such richness to this film, and Ben Miller and Amelia Bullmore are so funny. It's their, and Andy and Guy, obviously, it's them creating very well-rounded characters. Thank you.
Thank you.